You see, I don't work because I have to work. I work because I want to, and I enjoy the work. This is the whole thing about it. To live is what life's about. That's life, living. If you keep moving, you're not going to sit down. You're not going to drop dead because you keep moving.
Any job has art in themselves, has some feeling, has expression. And if a man is walking and he just does it mechanically, then this walk is surely a burden to him. But if you feel that there can be made improvement, then the walk becomes to you your life. And I feel that I did something. And I call my friends and I say, there is beauty in this walk. And when I read and think about this, I think this is a day what I accomplished something and it was worthwhile to be here.
I could show you my strength that you're gonna be surprised. Would you really wanna see it? Well, I'm gonna show you what I can do to this piano here. I could take this piano and just pick it way up in the air. And this happens to be a heavy piano. And this, I can do this all day long. I move them along. I move the piano all by myself, which I have proof, to the Woodlawn Cemetery. They're having a concert today, and I moved it all along. The woman couldn't believe it.
I did my first commercial last week. Oh, and it was just great. And I'd love to have many more.
I think this world is full of people who just won't give up because the calendar says that they are 50 or 55 or 60 or 65 or 80 or 90.